sway to see if he can get a front choke.
He's got a very good front choke. He's got it tight.
It's very tight.
Elbows
high.
He's got it very tight.
Big trouble here.
Still with us?
Chris Wade squeezed
out.
He's out.
Choked him unconscious.
6 points for Chris Wade. He keeps the playoff hopes alive.
What a performance. Chris Wade, very well known for his front chokes, and he gets it done in the form of a high elbow guillotine. Once you lock that in, Sean, it is almost impossible to get out.
Whether Kudo wanted to tap or not is academic at this point, because he was out very, very quickly. And Chris Wade,
wow,
coming back after taking a big shot early and sticking with the game plan. That is why he is a four-time semifinalist